Hello everyone, my name is DAKLRJER. Welcome back to DAYZ. Now, last episode, I was, we just spawned with a bad case of hungriness, wetness, and, yeah, managed to take care of that. Got ourselves geared up with the med kit, defibrillators, maps, berries, I don't know if they're edible or not. And we shall make our way over to whatever over there is. I see buildings, and I've no clue. So let's sprint there instead. Now I'm feeling thirsty, and I believe I have nothing for that. So I will die of thirst before anything else. I'll die before I get there anyway, so that'll be okay. At least, I know I'll die.
Sorry.
Just a little tired. It's only... what? 1:25 in the morning? Why? Because I've got nothing else to do. Remember? Of course not. You don't care. Lighthouse. Oh god, what am I going in? What am I going getting myself into? Oh. Oh. What are you? You're just a rock. Oh, I thought you were something else. A car, maybe. Well, they say the best place to hide once you've gathered enough resources is to hide in the woods and to make your way northwest to the far northwest edge of the map where you can actually get some pretty good decently good weapons such as assault rifles and all that stuff, military weaponry. Now, I have yet to actually try to get there, because silly me, always dying. Okay, I'm not being followed. And usually, in those tree lines. Where some of the bad stuff actually happens. So right now on the server we are 4. Me and 3 other fuckers. Now I don't know where they are, but I would assume that most of them would be in Chernogorsk. If I pronounced that right. I hope I did. Practicing my Russian.
Do you like my Russian friend?
I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying. Please forgive me. I should actually stick to the road from here on out. Actually, I shouldn't do that. There's a lot of things I should do, and there's a lot of things I shouldn't do. Sticking to the road is so I can actually see like the name for the town. This is obviously I'm not gonna get any answers. It's this, the trial. Oh, Okay, so you can torn out, tear out pages. I can actually write shit. Oh my god. Oh, I should have taken that pen. Oh, that is so cool. What does this say? Oh, it wasn't backwards. Yeah, it's a pool. I am dark. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll just keep moving. I pardon my Russian. But I do have a friend that's actually studying a little bit of Russian. I don't know how that's going for him. Because the only thing that can actually help me out is Google Translate. So far. But you really can't trust. Hello? Is anybody here? Ooh, sledgehammer. That is much better than a pickaxe. But now I don't have anything else to open shit up with. In that case, I think I'll keep you. I don't know if these are edible. But I don't want to take the chance. First, let's just open this. What else is there here? Is this something? Oh, what the fuck is going on? Guess not. This is black spray paint. Now, why would I need that? Might be something good on these scaffoldings. As a matter of fact, there is another sledgehammer. There's a tiny opening here. Oof. And if I had a sniper of some sort, and I actually see some players coming up, bang. Is that? No, it's just a tree. That scared me. Battery. Don't need it. Hey, what are those? Aviators. Again, don't need them. You already have some. Why replace awesomeness when you already have awesomeness? What? Never mind. Why make sense when you already fucked it up? No. If I remember correctly, on my second playthrough, I actually jumped down that thing. By accident. Let me be clear. By accident. Still, it was stupid on my part. And yes, I regret it. But it was an accident. Shit, there isn't much stuff here, is it? Oh. Oh. Oh, sweet lord. Oh, yes, give this to me. Give. Ah. Oh. Sweet lord. Haha. Do I really need a fucking defibrillator? Electrical defibrillator. Use on self. Hey, wait a minute. If needed, shave the chest of the patient before use. That means, careful. If you don't want to, like, cinema blaze. Ah, I found a pistol. Yes! But I don't have any, ammunition for it. Doesn't fit in there. Yeah, exactly. Don't have any ammunition for my 1911. Oh, it's a fucking sexy pistol, though. Back off. Well, I'm glad I found that. Now let's eat. What I do need is something to drink. If I can find a water bottle. Or maybe just a... Okay, listen, hey, listen, fuck you. Is this something? Is this a thing? That looks like something. Shit. I don't know. Oh, this is a trap. This is a trap. I'm just kidding. This is just random shit. Yep, dead away. Okay, let's find out where we are. Yep, we're here. We are definitely here. Okay, so it looks like yep, that's black. That's Chernoskov. Patora. Komarovo. Kamenka. And that's not it. How about so this is north. This is oops, okay. Let's check out north. Lumber mill. This looks awfully riffy. So this looks like a boat. And clearly that's not where I am. Svetlogorsk. It's definitely on the side of the ocean. So Svetlogorsk. That's not it. Black Lake is up there. Willow Lake. Lumber mill. I must have been in Nizhoyen. I have no clue. It would seem I have a slightly better idea on where I am. Slightly. And also does the U say? Same thing, but crossed out, which probably means I'm. And that over there is a fucking zombie. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck you. Okay, there. Okay, listen. Well, that worked. Quickly now. Much better. Now, what the fuck was your idea? Mate. This should have not been the case. That zombie should have not seen me. Because he came running a mile away. That's just not fair, yo. My frame rate is scarily low. But I am used to it. At least I'm warming up. Hey. That's a good thing. At least that's a thing. At least that's something. Or at least that's. At least. Good in a year. I could wear a cap. Camo with that. No? Alright then, never mind. I would need that. If ever darkness comes. How needless would it be? Well, you know, just in case, you never know. Hello, darkness, my old friend. In this case, loneliness, as always. I bet if I can make it to that building, there might be some useful stuff in there. You need a drink. Don't we all, buddy? Don't we all? Is that a well? My God. Well. Good. I found a well. Oh, well. This is... How convenient. don't mind if I do. I will gladly drink from this well. But I don't have any... Unless... I can actually... Maybe... No? Damn it. I was hoping. Now that I could get an empty can so I could put the water in. But I guess that's not a thing. Oh, I need to look into you. I get this feeling that I'm being watched. Duct tape, burlap sack, shovel, portable gas stove. Quiet. For there are zombies right around the corner. Hey, look, I'm energized. But I'm thirsty. Even though I drank 3 times from the well. But at least I'm energized. That's actually the first time I get that message. I'm energized. Oh my god. That, by itself, is an accomplishment. I wonder if zombies can open the doors. From past experience, I know that they go right through. And that sometimes they do not go up the stairs. Is this a fish hook? Yeah, I don't need that. And that, it's just... fucked up, in general. Hey, don't mind if I do that. Might as well. Got a new set of pants. Cooking pot. I could probably take this. I don't need a defibrillator. But do I need a cooking pot? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I need a cooking pot. Peaches, 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 peaches. That's all I ever find. Bunch of peaches. Sweet. That's... Yes. Having to thank the gods. Oh, thank god. This can't be picnicking. Backpacking or remote locations are getting easily... cooking or eating if... is needed. Yes! Awesome. Good, 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 good. I have some means of actually cooking something. If I ever so desire. Which eventually I will get to, I guess. I've never actually cooked anything in DayZ, so this shall be a new experience for me. Now, which one leads to the back door? Oh! This door's open. Oh, wait, that was me. Let's just... making our way downtown. Right across. This door can be opened. I believe it can. Let's try. Okay, yes it can. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Why does it keep doing this? Oh, okay. Thank you, I guess. Oh, if I could... make our way out of here. I'm trying to listen, see if there's any zombies. Well, of course they won't make a sound unless they hear you. Which is complete bullshit. And it would seem I am not the only one who has come up. All of the doors are open. Canned baked beans. More food I have, the merrier. If I actually find a canteen, that would be awesome. This is a can of tactical bacon. Oh my god, I just keep finding food and nothing else. Casualties are pretty chum with gorks. And they're still at it. If those are actually human players, then going there right now would be a very bad idea. For you see, I am not equipped for such encounters. Unless I am 100% sure I am making the right decision. Oh wait, none of the doors are open upstairs. Shoes. Still got nothing. Here. And you are a hook. This is usually the place where I find most weapons. So, well, some decent weapons. But today doesn't seem to be the case. Shit. Let's look upstairs. Nothing on this. Looks like the school's been searched already. There is someone here. My best bet to find some stuff would be the church and fire station. Which I shall do in the next video. Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoy. As always, if you like it, leave a like. If you want some more, subscribe, share with your friends if you're interested, if they feel interested. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care now.